The most used English speaking sentences practice. I am going to leave. I am going to leave. I am going to leave. I will take you to the bus stop. I will take you to the bus stop. I will take you to the bus stop. I need to go home. I need to go home. I need to go home. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I have never seen that before. I have never seen that before. I have never seen that before. I don't have time. I don't have time. I don't have time. I need to go to the market. I need to go to the market. I need to go to the market. I think it's very good. I think it's very good. I think it's very good. I think it tastes good. I think it tastes good. I think it tastes good. I have been here for 2 days. I have been here for 2 days. I have been here for 2 days. You are very smart. You are very smart. You are very smart. She is a dancer. She is a dancer. She is a dancer. Control your emotions. Control your emotions. Control your emotions. I want to say something. I want to say something. I want to say something. Stay in the car. Stay in the car. Stay in the car. I don't go there anymore. I don't go there anymore. I don't go there anymore. I don't have any issue. I don't have any issue. I don't have any issue. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. My mother is calling me. My mother is calling me. My mother is calling me. What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? She knows nothing. She knows nothing. She knows nothing. There is nothing to worry. There is nothing to worry. There is nothing to worry. Please have a look. Please have a look. Please have a look. Come on foot. Come on foot. Come on foot. She is very innocent. She is very innocent. She is very innocent. Let me go now. Let me go now. Let me go now. Did you call me? Did you call me? Did you call me? I didn't go to the market yesterday. I didn't go to the market yesterday. I didn't go to the market yesterday. I didn't sleep well last night. I didn't sleep well last night. I didn't sleep well last night. I never smoke. I never smoke. I never smoke. I saw you yesterday. I saw you yesterday. I saw you yesterday. You speak English very well. You speak English very well. You speak English very well. He didn't eat. He didn't eat. He didn't eat. He doesn't like it. He doesn't like it. He doesn't like it. I am going downtown. I am going downtown. I am going downtown. I hope this English speaking practice finds you very useful in your daily life conversations. Thanks for watching. See you next video. Bye-bye.